Welcome aboard. If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say congratulations. You've recently been hired by the Krusty Krab restaurant, and this is your first official day of training.
Can I make a Krabby Patty now?
Oh, no. You've got a lot to learn before you're ready to make a Krabby Patty. As you can see by this graph...
graph.
You are now employed by one of the most successful restaurants in Bikini Bottom. But it didn't get that way overnight. Because the store closes at 6. No, the story of the Krusty Krab is a story of one man's hard work, perseverance, vision, determination, and sweat. But mostly his sweat. From humble beginnings. You may think Mr. Eugene H. Krabs, owner and founder of Krusty Krab Inc., has always been the financial wizard he is today. And you're right. After the war, Krabs stayed secluded in a deep depression that seemed endless. But then his luck changed when he acquired a bankrupt retirement home. And with a few minor alterations, the Krusty Krab was born. Sounds like a lot of...
Hoopla!
Sounds like a lot
Hoopla!
Of...
Hoopla!
Sounds like a...
Hoopla! Hoopla!
Sounds like a lot of hoopla to make over a little Krabby Patty, right?
Wrong!